In the name of Allah, the most beneficial and the most merciful. Exercise 6.4. It says convert the following value into meter per second. Problem number 1, 50 km per hour. In our previous video lecture, we learned 1 km per hour is equal to 15 or 18 meter per second. To convert 50 km per hour into meter per second, we multiply it by 5 over 18. 9 times 2 is 18 and 25 times 2 is 50. When we will solve this division, we will get 13.89 meter per second. So 50 km per hour is equivalent to 13.89 meter per second. In the same way, try to solve all other problems by yourself. For your ease, I am solving it here also. Now the problem number 4 of question number 1 for exercise 6.4, it is in decimal value 50.5 km per hour. For that we have to find 1 km distance in 1 hour in decimal value. We get 0.278 meter per second. Now multiply 50.5 km with 0.278, we will get 14.02. This is the what we were looking for. Meter per second. Now let us solve the question number 2 of exercise 6.4. It says convert the following into kilometer per hour. Problem number 1, 30 meter per second. Before solving this, always remember this 2 point. To convert kilometer into meter per second, multiply the given value with 1000 upon 3600 or pi upon 18. And to convert meter per second into kilometer per hour, divide the given value with 1000 upon 3600 or pi upon 18. Now convert 30 meter per second in kilometer per hour. We divide it by 5 upon 18. Now simplify it as we learned it in our primary classes. We got 108 km per hour. Now in the same way, solve all other problems by yourself. For your ease, I am solving it here also. See it. For question number 3, first of all, read the question clearly and try to understand what it said. After that, collect the data from the question. According to the question, we have to find speed of the motorbike and distance is given 80 km and the time is also given 2 hours. In our previous video lecture, we learned this formula. Speed is equal to distance upon time. Now put the value of distance and time. Now simplify it. 1 times 2 is 2 and 40 times 2 is 80. So we find 40. Now speed of the motorbike is 40 km per hour. It's so simple. Similarly, see the problem number 4 of exercise 6.4. First of all, read the problem and then collect the data. Here we have to find time. Distance is 180 km and speed is 60 km per hour. So from time, distance and speed formula, we will easily solve this problem. Now put the value of distance and speed and solve it. So we got time 3 hours. Yeah, units are also working out perfectly. See, we got hours. Now read the problem number 5 of exercise 6.4. Here we have to find the distance. So let the x distance cover in 45 seconds. Now write distance in time. This type of problem we already learned in exercise 6.3. This is very simple. First read the problem and understand, then try to solve it by yourself. For your ease, I am solving it here for you, and the same way solve the problem number 6 also by yourself. Problem number 1 of question number 7 is also very simple. Here you have to find speed. So by speed and distance formula you can easily find the speed. So try to solve by yourself. This question is very simple. You have to find speed of the vehicle. By time and distance speed formula you can easily find out, but you have to write the answer in minutes instead of second. Now speed is in kilometer per hour. We have to convert this in kilometer per minutes. For that first we will find 1 kilometer speed in 1 hour and then multiply it by with 70 kilometer. We have to keep same, but in 1 hour minutes are 60, so we multiply 1/60 with 70 to convert 70 kilometer per hour into kilometer per second. It is very simple. Solve this calculation by yourself and get the answer. Now in the same way try to solve remaining all other problems by yourself. These are very simple. In this problem we have to find speed. We know that by speed and distance formula we will easily find this speed. Simplify it. You got 70 km per hour, but we have to convert this, or we have to find this 70 km into kilometer per second. For that, first we will find 1 km in 1 hour, how much? It is 0.278 km per second. So multiplying 0.278 with 70 we will get 19.846 meter per second. This is the required.